nothing's what it seems. Is a friend someone who drops in or a face on a telephone screen? When my chips are down and I'm feeling low, who I'm supposed to call? Who gonna help me stand on my feet after I fall? So ladies and gentlemen and boys and girls, this one goes all in the street. I'm still trying to forgive that low down double crossing.